I used to be. There was a time. First of all, thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen, for having me here. This is wonderful. All this talent up here on the stage has come through here. It's great. Great songs. I'm going to tell you about the song that I wrote. This is a song that, you know, relationships in show business are kind of rough to keep, you know, to maintain. And I wrote this song because I was dating this lady. And, well, yeah, I'm going to be nice about it. I was dating this lady. But see, you know, we were both working and she'd go on the road and I'd go on the road and everything and it was fine. But then I was out of work and she was going on the road all the time. So anyway, you'll figure it out when I sing this song. This song was based on that part of the relationship. It's called The Last Time. Yes. Time moves on like the sands in an hourglass. In the days of the week, love either grows stronger or it simply changes. Monday morning found me dragging my feet, trying to keep them in line. Tuesday tried hard to give me the blues, but it ended up fine. Wednesday was another lovely day, lots of warm sunshine. Thursday came and left me all alone, messing with my mind. Friday night I loved you over and over again. I even heard you say I hope we'd be more than friends. But now you're gone and I'm all alone again. Just like the last time. Feel just like the last time. Just like the last time, baby. Bye. How about this cat?
Thank you, folks.